But anyway, I, for the record, am London.
The fact is that it's a political decision that has been made in this country to maintain that there can be no going back. Actually, as far as Brussels is concerned, as far as the treaty is concerned, this country still has a free choice about whether to proceed. As new facts emerge, people are entitled to take a different view, and there's nothing in Article 50 to stop them. I think the British people have the right to know this. They shouldn't be misled.